Beverly and Don are up in the attic, and I finally get them where I want them, and I bust through the attic hatch, and I hit it up, and there was a 2x4 that was holding it in place. And as I hit it up, I busted through, and that thing came down and hit me on the head. And they had to take me to the hospital.
Bless his heart, he finished the scene and then had to go get stitches. So I remember going, after we were done, going downstairs and seeing him, somebody holding bandages on his head.
It was pretty incredible.